It is my great joy and privilege to be part of this happy gathering of eager and consecrated servants of Baha'u'llah.
There's a place I go to,
and as well
no
a significant proclamation period
it's
of all
lonely.
The communities in the world.
It's a necessary thing. It's a place I made up. Find out what I made up. The nights I've stayed up, counting stars and fighting sleep. Let it wash over me.
This temple is a structure that signifies a purity and equality of all religions.
That Baha'u'llah has come for the people of the world, for the tribes, the races, and the nations of the world.
Get all in, wake up, that's no part. Day to day, blind to see, find how far to go. Everybody got the reason, everybody got the way. We're just catching them releasing. What we'll
apoyando também sendo aquelas pessoas proativas.
No sunlight comes up, right, Baha'u'llah. So that's when you would say Baha'u'llah was the return of Christ, the return to this life.
We get to do productivities and we get to interact with other people in our community.
Getting inspired and all the people joining in and us working as a team. I believe that we can make this place beautiful.